Soapy, time for you to go to work.
Here, kid, you can have the honors.
Thank you for saving me the trouble of trying to open that myself. Now hand it over.
Spanish, 16th century. Writing's in Latin. It's incomplete. Another piece must fit here.
I know where it is. Come on.
The item. Did he get that too? Put a price on that kid's head. I don't care how much. I want every bounty hunter, every mercenary, every damn snake in the Western Territories looking for that son of a bitch. No one is gonna stand in the way of my destiny, you understand? No one. Not the federal government, not the Apaches, and not some pissant kid with a cinch gun.
I've seen the other half of this cross. The Apache chief has it. If I can put the pieces together, then I can beat Magruder at his own game.
I can't go through Dodge. Not after the hanging. I'll catch up to you later. Meet me at the Apache camp.
Don't let him escape!
Oh, Jesus. Pardon me.
Let's go.
You gonna leave them like that?
They've been left as a warning. Cut them down, they might put us there instead.
I think we might end up there anyway.
She cut that it is a Jean Hat Don She need pika nya.
I seek something you possess.
Dawa chao ka ye naika he et e behitla hipe.
I don't understand. What are these things?
Nazihi bie hit e shina Jean bils njon niet e.
Get inside.
Hide yourselves.
La jihatishi bikini ya haji. Akira ni itu.
Shetani ena hishyet at e.
Shishe, ha hotolchish. Shishin ina hoting. Gobinina shije, yine bir yishklish.
Bahish ahi. Bechina na hinil.
Understand now. Zadie, the stolen cross, meeting on the steamer. Ned was staging his revenge after all those years he was trying to make things right, but Magruder caught on. I came here to unite the pieces of this cross. I never expected all this.
There's a Latin phrase on each arm. It looks like some kind of map to...
Hizuki at ehi chegosh a.
Follow me. We will meet my warriors. Then I will show you the sight. One Eye's lust to find Kivira has brought endless suffering to my people. Your father and mine learned much from each other. Their kinship was honored by our people. Those ruins are all that remain of your family's. It was there that One Eye slew your father. These men are my most trusted.
Yeah. Oh, shit! It's Magruder's militia!
They will escort us through the Badlands. Remember, if you keep moving, it will be harder to kill.
They got us surrounded! They're trying to stop us from using the cross!
Lies at the top of the mountain north of the water called Piper Lake. Cole, your destiny awaits. May you find what you seek.
Let's get a move on, Cole! We got no time to waste!
Yeah, this scrape ain't nothing. Why, one time, I was forced to make a rather abrupt departure. Big Wheel Hotel in St. Louis. I was emptying the coffer of a particularly rich Looks like Magruder's already found it.
It can't be that easy. He only had half the cross.
From God's altar. Looks like 'twixt the tears of God and the spires of heaven, when sun and moon meet,
dusk.
Behold his kingdom.
There. They missed the mark. It's above the mine, not below.
Kid, get down!
Now, are you going to show me the location, or shall I continue?
No way.
Dutchie!
Wait! It's there!
That's impossible. I've sunk shafts all over that sector.
You gotta dig up, you damn fool! It's above you!
Of course! Get up! Up! Dutchie! Get me back to that mine. Then take your train to find a kid. And as for this little sneak...
Kid, I told Magruder where it is. I had to. He was gonna blow them all off. I'm sorry.
Can you move? On the other side of this hill, many wounds, and his warriors are gathering with Clay Allison and his men. Tell him to meet me back here at dawn.
Where are you going?
You want your fingers back, don't you? So long. Magruder's turned the mountain inside out looking for a Corvero, and all along the Lost City was right over his head. I've got to beat that bastard to it.
In front of Magruder's mine, but the door's a solid steel. I still don't know how we're getting in.
You're riding on it. Better help me stoke this fire, because we're gonna need a lot more speed.
You lost your damn mind, kid.
Oh. Welcome aboard the Kill Magruder Express. Next stop, end of the line.
Wanted to do that.
Two shields.
Stay low and follow me.
We can stuff out those gadget guns, and we got an even game. Bone dry on ammo. Good job!
Let me cover our allies while they spin the turntable! Set. Let's roll a cannon through. Here.
Ah!
My whole life, I've been searching for this.
And has it been worth all the bloodshed?
How can you ask a question like that when your eyes are feasting on such magnificence?
I don't see anything magnificent. Just a fat, one-eyed bastard whose greed has no boundary.
That sounds like Ned talking.
No, this is Ned talking.
I see him!
Welcome to my domain, kid! In your fight! Your bullets can't harm me, buddy!
Time to finish this.
Blast you! No!
I'd like to shoot you in the teeth.
That would be too kind. Reckon instead I'll take my knife and whittle you some, like you did Soapy. Then slit your throat, like you did Jenny. Maybe I'll take this cross, jam it in your good eye, and watch you twitch. None of that'll bring back my ma and pa, or all those villagers you massacred, nor Ned raised me as his own.
Did you hear that? You hear that?
So long, Major. Give the devil my regards.
Wait. Jesus is coming down! Get back here! You can't leave me like this! Get back here! I can make it worth your while!
Fathers can rest in peace.